Okay, we're Dreadheart Arcanist Unearth, just trying to go aggro. You can pitch your stuff with Seasoned Pyro. And then you got your Ball Lightning here, and it looks fun. Looks like it'd be enough synergy to go somewhere. We'll keep. Take the Dread Horde. Take the Dread Horde. Artemis, are you here? Did you see? I haven't seen it yet, but did you see it? There's a new Sorin. I think we just Thoughtseize them, hey? Their whole hand isn't castable. Someone link me to Sorin. I can't find it. Okay, let's see this new Sorin. We're against some graveyard shenanigan thing over there. 3 mana, target creature you control gains death touch and lifelink. Counter on it? That's pretty good. You may sack a vampire when you do 3. Put a vampire creature from your hand on the battlefield. That's pretty good. Nocturnus. Sorry, what's it called? This is Lightning Skelemental. Oops. What's the most expensive vampire? That's so gross. Rensic's so good. I think so. What if they have Lily? Ren and Six has already got drawn them three cards. I think I'm bolting just so I can activate Tasker. Or I'll just do nothing this turn. Why don't I just play the land? Oh yeah, I kind of need green and blue to activate. I guess there's that. What's up, yellow hat? Nothing much. We played Bant Skate Shift. It was fun, but we got wrecked by three aggro creature matchups. Thank you. How are we killing them? Unearth that doesn't win anymore. Get so much value off that. Play Bandirtle cards and then die to goblins. There's a lot of things that went wrong with it. That random six drew them like eight cards. No, there's no decks queued up at the moment. Probably want Inquisition. Probably better than Thoughtseize, actually. What's the record? It's our first match. Tracker, I guess. This almost looks like a real deck.
Consistently 4-1 Ed with the old version GL.
Oh geez, thank you for the donation. We'll queue it up. Ugh. Easy Ren 6 will take. So they drew Inquisition. They drew push. Oh, geez, they just double cast freaking looting. Just throw away two cards. Kit. The blood gas had haste. Sweet. We just like oh, we would have won. Okay, I can get behind this. Lightning Skelemental did work that match. I know, right? How's Lightning Skelemental? It's not good against like the mono removal deck. But it probably won us the match. Same guy? Uh-oh. Let's stick the basics, I guess. Turn one, GG. Uh-oh. Fatal push? Sure. This goblin guide hates us. Maybe they cast something pre-combat. I just don't want to get blown out by a Boros Charm. We need the ball lightning. So they have two spells in hand. Double strike, indestructible, and deal four. So if we hit exactly Unearth an elemental, No, oh, so close. Maybe. Maybe. How is Phoenix is coming back? Like, with these? Yeah, the Phoenix, those seem like it's gonna be very hard to get back. Oh yeah, the Skelemental brings him back, guys. Duh. I don't think I keep it. I think it's Fatal Push. Cause I wanna be able to cast this Lily. I'll soak 3 damage up. I don't care.
Let's see if we can start getting cards out of our hand. Pyro first. Jeez, their hand must be stacked. They pitch freaking double. Yeah, I guess like we'd pitch the I don't know, it's I'm looking pretty dead. Like, I took two cards out of their hand, and it, like, still didn't matter. Like, we saw no skill elementals. Like, that's what lost us the game. Search for tomorrow. Oh my goodness. Both these have trample. We finally drew it. They discarded two lands. How do I click no? I don't want to. Yeah, no. Oh, I could have killed them. Man, I'm so bad. I could have bolt.
See, now the deck did it was supposed to.
See how mental just made him discard four cards. King Arthur, what did you donate, by the way? Just as long as it's not an Urza deck, I can't do that again right now. Okay, this is fine. Wait, I blinked. What happened? We won. Don't want them ramping. So we'll have 1, 2, 3, 4, so it'll be short. Yeah, it'll be short because it'll be 1, 2, 3. Oh no, it works. It works. So we just fetch. So probably get rid of Seasoned Pyro. Oh, but they do have Bolt Bolt. So we're going to play this Lily, pitch that. Do we want the Bolt or not? Discard Anger. Oh, he got rid of Scape Shift and kept Anger. So they have Anger in hand. Make him discard. I think I like two. That was bad. Yeah, I should have played land first. I forgot it does nothing. Not used to it. Your favorite mod is here. don't know. I like my split. Pyro's like on its cast, yeah. This hand could go so poorly. I think it's dismember. Yeah, I unearthed the Phoenix. Looks like a horrible matchup. And Tron. Two forces. We make whatever edits you need. I just couldn't hit a third land. That's all I needed. Oh my goodness. We get a crypt? Coding? Oh my goodness. Oh, I should have pitched this so we could draw more. If I draw a Fatal Push, I'd be so mad because I played that land. Is Biforce worth it, Cherry? Oh, actually, yeah, we need it because they freaking will just wreck us with Chalice. Yeah, if we had a third land, like, we were in business, but couldn't quite get there. I wasn't keeping that six, like four lands, discard Gurmog, and then five had no lands, four had no lands. Scooped too early. Clearly. Okay. You get a 17-hour ban, Dylan. Can't deal with that negativity. Okay, you're unbanned. I looked away what happened. Dylan, say something so I can remod you. Yeah, we got no lands. Ban him. Mold of three, scoop too early against the Tron deck. Jeff concede land. I'm a mod in Nassif's channel. Okay. So, what changes did you want, KRW? Like, look, this hand's beautiful. And we get to be on the play. One Giver, one Thalia for two Queller. You don't want two Quellers? Or you want the two Quellers? Add Queller, okay. 14 to pitch, holy crap, that's low. Well, we'll make it work. This curve. I was playing Saltai Mongoose the other day. Force Storms Factor Fiction. Attack back with 18 damage with Mana Gorger Hydra. No, I haven't. I saw that list, the Bola Citadel one. This sucked. I'm pretty sure we lose.
I'll go Leyline game three. I just want to try killing him, like, real fast. Starting every league at 0-1. Yeah, I saw a new Soren. We can't though, these are skeletal. I know they had push or what? They play Urza next turn. I'm pretty boned against Urza. So I go for a Thoughtseize? Ugh. That's so rough. Thoughtseize, play Gurmag. It's so stupid!
So I need to buy Storm. Or whatever it's called. To destroy all the artifacts. So stupid. Of course they rip Psy. They're playing two of them, so you know, why not?